Between these hash marks, enduring legends are born. And every year, one rises above all the others to win the Heisman Award. This year, Blue Mountain State's Thad Castle is leaving an indelible mark on the game of college football.
Yeah, you tell him, old man!
Pretty awesome.
In the history of the game, few collegians have made an impact like Thad.
I've been coaching over half of a century, and I've seen that boy do things with a football I've never seen before. And that is not a compliment.
He's got the stuff of Heisman legends, like OJ.
And no linebacker has ever been so potent.
Well, defensive players never win the Heisman because they're stupid.
What do I say to all the haters that say a defensive player can't win the Heisman? How about, I bet you didn't think I could stick my balls in your ass. But I did.
The Drive.
How do you get to be the best? Check your jockstrap. If it says Thad, you might be on the right track.
This isn't mine.
The Desire.
I look like the freaking Hulk.
The Complete Package.
I'm gonna win the Heisman because I have the best body and no one bangs more skanks than me.
Yes! Yes! Yeah!
With a commitment to excellence, Thad has earned the respect of coaches, peers, and teammates alike.
Thad's got Heisman in his DNA. As a matter of fact, I've seen him leave his DNA all over the field.
We would have recruited him out of high school, but after seeing his highlight tape, we knew the boy was disturbed.
Thad's the kind of kid that would bite the balls off a goat if it would help the team.
I just want to talk to you!
Last thing I need is those PETA assholes coming down on me.
But despite all the praise, Thad has maintained respect for his competition.
I'll donkey punch Colt McCoy and I'll dirty Sanchez Sam Bradford. Do I feel bad because his shoulder's made of pussy? Yeah. I feel bad because he sits around all day screwing himself. Oh, yeah, I'm Sam Bradford, and this is my pussy shoulder. I heard Tim Tebow's a virgin. I've never heard of a virgin winning a trophy. I have more sex than probably his whole stupid Gator team.
Hey, this is what I would do to Tim Tebow. Oh, yeah, oh, Tim, oh, you're a virgin.
This year, there's only one choice for the Heisman Award.
That's the player that bags the most V's. And I don't mean the f***. Hey, yo!
Blue Mountain State's Thad Castle.
Thad for Heisman, woo!